And flames engulf a historic landmark that's dedicated to helping those in need in Carroll County. More than 100 crews responded to this big fire in Westminster. WJZ is live tonight. Weijia Jiang has more on what they're doing now to try and rebuild. Weijia?
Adam, the amount of debris left over is just devastating, about $500,000 worth. Now the entire community is pulling together to clean up. It only took a few hours for a fire to demolish a Carroll County landmark.
The barn was engulfed in flames. It was a big fireball. As I walked closer and seen it, it was just gut-wrenching.
Because the century-old barn, now reduced to rubble, was also a vital piece of the present. It housed donations for the Westminster Rescue Mission for Men and a thrift store that raised money to operate the shelter. But the flames, which broke out around 9:45 Friday, ripped through the building and caused the roof to collapse.
The stuff that was in that had fallen into the foundation that was just continuing to burn. And at that point, there's really not a whole lot that we could do to salvage stuff.
The barn not only helped the men at the mission, but the revenue collected went toward food boxes for families all across Carroll County, as well as vouchers for clothing and furniture.
I've got my walker. I got a lot of stuff. I got my canes from here. Yeah, it's a shame.
We have a long list of people that have a lot of needs, and it's all gone now.
Mill Dixon and her husband Thomas live next door and worked at the thrift store.
We put our heart and soul in it.
Now it's heart that gives them hope. You see, the fire happened on Good Friday,
the day that we celebrate Christ's death.
Pastor Dean Wydell, who runs the mission, is ready for a new day.
We know that Sunday's coming, his resurrection. And so we're looking forward to that resurrection to see what God's going to do to help us build.
Now, the mission's organizers are working with insurance adjusters to clean all that up and to work out a plan to rebuild. In the meantime, they are still taking donations, which they call more critical than ever. Reporting live, Weijia Jiang, WJZ Eyewitness News.